leader. Door. And it locked.
Hello, I'm Craig.
LSD?
Hello. Hello. Hello, I'm Craig.
LSD? What LSD?
Hello, I'm Rex.
It's to do with low sugar levels, a feeling of extreme claustrophobia, and what? And a pure LSD we all took this morning.
LSD? What LSD?
I put it on the cornflakes.
Where the fuck did it come from?
I reckon some drug dealer must have delivered it through the wrong letterbox by mistake. I think it was meant for that musician who lives next door.
Why the fuck did you put it on cornflakes?
I was bored.
So what the fuck do I do now?
I don't know. Enjoy the ride.
Oh my God.
And in the meantime, count to nine and the fear will pass.
Nine.
Nine.
What happens if I count to ten?
You will plunge into the fiery pit of Hades, where you will burn for all eternity while being prodded in both eyes with a big pointy stick. And you'll have a bastard of a headache in the morning.
The fear.
The fear, yeah. Do you want another tab of acid? Do you want another tab of acid? Shagged senseless in a drug crazed 48-hour sex binge. Who was swallowing me dog spangle all night? Dog spangle. Dog spangle.
Acid.